what Rivet's up to.
Hi, Wretched. I'm Rivet. Nice to meet you.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Just thinking about building the Dimensionator and saving the universes.
Are you nervous about meeting Ratchet?
What? Yeah, a little.
He is friendly, I promise. And once we build the Dimensionator, he will help us find Dr. Nefarious.
Right. Guess our adventure's coming to an end, Bolts. You two, and hold that thought.
The warmongers are ready for purchase.
Oh! The warmonger! A weapon whose destructive capability is matched only by its simplicity. Pull the fire trigger. It shoots a rocket.
Do a hit.
Right. Guess our adventure's coming to an end, Bolts. You two and Dr. Nefarious will be back in your own dimension in no time.
What's it? Hey.
Hey! Yes, hi! I have Clank.
Oh, pal.
I am fine, Ratchet. In fact, I am beginning to like my new look.
For the record, I found him like this.
Come on, I knew you wouldn't hurt Clank. Pretty sure you're me, after all.
Wait, what makes you so sure you're not me?
Well, I mean, come on,
You got nothing.
Yeah, I got nothing. Oh, sorry. Rivet, this is...
Kit, I have been looking forward to meeting you.
Me too.
I suppose it is time to fix this mess.
Do you want to,
Dr. Nefarious.
Does this dimension love me or what? My problems deliver themselves right to me.
How many times you beat this guy?
Clearly not enough.
Can I try?
Be my guest.
What are you doing? I don't lose in this dimension.
We'll see about that.
I've got it covered. I'm totally fine. did you do with the Emperor?
I never met the guy.
Insolence! Well, what a battle! Are we done having fun? Come on! Give it up for Rivet and her first victory! I wish I could have been here sooner. However, I am thrilled to announce that I've finished neutralizing my enemies. With the exception of Captain Quantum. And anyway, when I heard that the Rebel Lombax was battling me, I had to...
Come here, the universe, celebrate your defeat?
Who was celebrating? You mean them?
No!
Wait! I've been fighting rebels for years! Let me help you wipe them out!
Ah, my, strange fan wants to assist. Tantalizing. Why don't we make this interesting? A home game, perhaps?
It's going to Sargasso. I have to get there first.
We're coming with you.
Ratchet, we must find Quantum. He is the last rebel on that list.
Go to Ardolis and find Pierre. He'll take you to him.
If we are going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can.
You're right. Maybe a good idea to hit the arena before we go.
Yeah.
Of course, the Emperor would come back just because he was on the news. Ugh, not for the dimensions falling apart, or...
The Emperor has always been a threat to our universe. We must get the Dimensionator away from him. Hold that thought.
Make an entrance with the Bombardier!
Oh, please! Someone help! There are so many enemies! Have no fear! Little Zircon has the Bombardier! Rain disaster on your enemies with merely a pull of your fire trigger. The Bombardier will soar over the battlefield and... You know the rest.
Go on. You know you want it. Need to buy that again.
Anyway,
the Emperor has always been a threat to our universe. We must get the Dimensionator away from him before we have no home left to save.
All of the other names on that hit list.
It is not your fault that they were captured.
The Emperor was bad enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator...
We will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just temporary.
Furious.
Is all this fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
I am done with these guys. Nobody messes with the Morts.
The Emperor is truly the worst.
Hey! You done picking on the little guys?
Forces are here for us. I mean, you.
Firing shot!
All of these rips. The Emperor has become even more dangerous with the Dimensionator.
Enemies neutralized. Your friends are safe.
Aw, Rivet. Sorry you had to come save us again. We tried to hold our own, fixed up the seeker pede and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off!
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Raise her up!
By the way, say hi to Kit.
Hello.
That's Maynard, the Morts' helper bot. He'll lead us to the seeker peed.
Taking out all life on the planet.
Come on, we have to keep following Maynard.
Rivet, it's a bit tasteless of you to disrupt my welcome wagon. Put a lot of thought into it.
I hope you don't mind. I watch from a distance. I'm just exhausted from eliminating your allies.
I've seen better resisting, to be honest.
A lot of talk for a hologram.
Why would I waste my energy fighting?
You and your fellow rebels will soon be buried, along with this sludging for a planet.
I guess so.
Yeah, keep laughing. We'll see how you feel when we free the seeker peed.
Instilling fear from a distance is a common tool of oppressors. I have seen it many times in my studies.
Emperor requires your immediate incarceration, loyal subject. Our troopers will assist in your compliance.
Persistent.
part is even more annoying. Believe me.
What do you hope to do? Release that ramshackle seeker bee? Your little mind must be.
Just you wait, Lambert. There are big expensive plans in store. For the gas hole.
Steady there, Doctor. We don't want to spoil this.
Surprise! Let's keep after Maynard!
I am trying to help!
Gunfire! That is the last of them. Let's keep following Maynard toward that seeker pete.
So many ships. The Emperor's being very thorough.
It'll be okay. We'll free the seeker pete and the fight will start. Going our way. It will. Jigger, here we come.
I am looking forward to examining that anomaly.
When I was with Clank, he...
It is just like what... I imagine.
Git? Git! Oh, you're all right!
This... Oh, this is an electric sphere.
Oh. You remembered your training. What happened to Clank?
He's traveling to Argillis with Ratchet. You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh, so that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
Does that spinnergizer look powered down to you? Maybe it could use a boost. That's intriguing. The spinnergizer converted the dimensional energy into action.
This should elevate things.
Just as fast a learner as Clank.
How bad are things now?
Well, we're circling the drain. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm has been intensifying.
So, what do you think of Clank?
Oh, talented, resourceful, very shy.
Agreed, agreed, agreed.
I can see why he'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, Kit, to both of you. What do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So of course he would be too.
To energize. That spinnergizer could use some energizing. Spinergizer could use some energizing.
Look at you, Kit. You're doing work worthy of being cataloged in the archives. So if Clank is with Ratchet, does that mean you're here with Rivet?
As we have been destined to be.
Is that what you think is happening?
I do not know. With Ratchet, we worked well together. But I was always worried about disappointing him, and I still am with Rivet. But it also feels like we already know each other.
Well, destiny or not, I hope Rivet realizes how lucky she is to have you.
That Spinergizer could use some energizing. Super heavy energy? Fascinating.
Kit, you know that you've done better than I would have if I had been in your shoes, right?
What?
You went out into the unknown, without a lifeline, doing the last thing you ever wanted to do. And you're succeeding. I could never have done that.
But you are. Trying to fill in for your father. Helping Clank and I navigate all of this. You are doing this. And succeeding.
In that case, go us!
Go us. Wow, feeling lighter already. That Spinergizer could use some energizing. Spinergizer could use some energizing.
Kit, I am so proud of you. Well done.
I could not have done it without you, Gary.
There, kid. Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mosh, please!
Nice work! Wanna blow that up? I could be persuaded.
Not exactly a straight line to the battlecruiser, but that hurl shot should get us closer.